smartest kid I know. It's him. I couldn't even do my little science project. Slappy did that. And even that went short of that. Wait. That's it. We turn it up. All the way up. We blow the fuse.
Yes.
We got a fuse over there.
And now, to finish this story and destroy the town. What do you think you're doing?
Writing my own ending. Spoiler alert, I saved the town and put you back where you belong.
What's the matter?
Writer's block. Again.
Grab that lever. This one? Yes. On my mark, we push up at the exact same time. Ready? Go!
I have a friend who might think otherwise.
Fine. You win, Fluffy. I'll give you the book, but you gotta turn my mom back.
Deal. It all ends slappily ever after.
You forgot one thing. Never judge a book by its cover.
What? Thank you.
Twilight. Let me show you there's another way. Just like someone once did for me. They'll forgive you.
Dragon's loyalty.